In this video, I'm going to show you how to download images from Google to your gallery. First is, you need to find an image that you want to download. And then click Images. Tap on the photo that you want to save. And hold your screen. As you can see, there is a download image option. Press the download option to save the image. Once your image is saved, you can see the image in your gallery. So let's scan our gallery. So here is the saved image, and you're good to go. Thank you, and I hope that helps.